Hello friends, today I am going to take you through the B.P. Koirala Institute of Health and Sciences.
This is the western part and I am moving.
The place is so quiet as you can see. B.P. Koirala Institute of Health and Sciences is the largest hospital in Nepal. I am entering from the western part of this hospital. I am not with the tripod or any kind of stabilizer, so the video can be little shaky. I can see some under construction buildings here, as you can see. The hospital is built in very large area. I have been walking for 10 minutes and even I am not in the main gate now. It seems the quarter of the hospital staffs. I am in the property of the hospital but not inside the hospital. I am still outside and I have been walking for 10 minutes. The place is so huge. Now I'm in the hospital, inside the hospital. Since the hospital is built in large area, so there are lots of sections. Let's move to this direction. You can see the signboard, the ward block A and B, kitchen and main for laundry. The place is so huge. It is 6:20 p.m. here. I'm still moving and the front part of this hospital is just minutes away from here. The place is so quiet, as you can see, no one's here. So quiet. Now I am moving to the front part of this hospital.
I'm still moving. The place is still so quiet. Only fewer people, but no noise. Move to this direction. Another signboard, VC office and college. Now I am at the College of Dental Surgery. Fewer people are there, as you can see. I lost my way several times and this is the main entrance of this hospital. Now this is the main entrance. After walking the huge distance and lost with several ways, and I'm at the emergency block of this hospital, as you can see. And the OPD department or the OPD block is on the right hand side. I'm running out of my battery. Let's move to the OPD department. Entering the emergency block is somehow not possible because I'm just shooting the video and no one is inside the emergency department. So I'm moving to the OPD department. It is just on the right side of the emergency department. This is the emergency department. We can see ATMs. It seems the OPD department is closed now, so no one is here. And I am moving to the another department, but don't know which one. It seems closed too. I just make a round trip. As you can see, that under construction building, I saw this at the beginning. That's the under construction building which I saw at the beginning. So I just make a round trip of the BP Koirala Health and Sciences, Institute of Health and Sciences. Since I came here in the evening, so no one is in the OPD, no any inside footage, and no any footage of emergency ward. Since entering the emergency ward is somehow not possible now. Now I am going back. that's the main entrance. So I make a huge round trip of this B.B. Koirala Institute of Health and Sciences, but couldn't get into the OPD department since it's closed. Some people are taking rest on the ground. Now I'm outside of this institute. I will eat some street food and get back to my home.